This tutorial demonstrates how to create an online form using MachForm and embed it into an AIU web page using OmniUpdate. First, you'll need to visit the Global Site Manager at eiu.edu/apps/global. You may be required to authenticate on Eastern's network first using your user ID and password. Then click Submit. You'll see the option to log into the OmniUpdate site. But first, we want to access the MachForms link in the left section under Features. This brings up the MachForm Manager. I have no forms created with this account, so I'll create a new form by clicking the Create New Form link in the top right corner. Add fields to your form by clicking each of these buttons in the right section by the type of information that you want to collect. So to collect name, I'll click the Name button. Multiple choice, email, phone number. You can change the order of the fields in your form by clicking the field itself and dragging it into the order that you like. You can edit the details of that field by clicking the field, and you'll see that it brings up the Field Properties tab in the right section here where we can change the information. Change the options under the Choices section. Add an option, click the green plus circle, and to remove an option, click the red minus circle. You can remove an entire field by clicking the field in the left section and then clicking the red minus circle. If you're satisfied with each of your fields in your form, you can change the overall form properties by clicking the Form Properties tab in the top right corner, change the title of your form, and the details under the description. If you're satisfied with your entire form, click the Save Form button in the bottom left corner. This takes us back to the Form Manager. Each blue bar within the Form Manager represents an individual form, which you can delete at any time by clicking the red X. We can edit the form going back to the previous page by clicking this Edit Form link. This entries link on the left here shows the information submitted by that form, which of course there is none for this test as we've just created it. Edit CSS is a link that you'll never need to use. The emails option is something that you might want to use. When someone submits a form, you can choose to have that form emailed to your address, several addresses separated by a comma, or to the user submitting the form himself by creating a field called email in your form, and then choosing that field from your drop-down list, so it will send to the email address that they submit in their form. Save the changes to this page by clicking Save Changes under either section. Go back to the Form Manager by clicking the Manage Forms link in the top left corner. And then finally, when you're satisfied with all of the changes to the form itself and your email options, click Embed HTML Code. Switch to Advanced Form Code View, and select all of this text and copy it, because we'll take that with us into the OmniUpdate site. Log into the OmniUpdate account that has the site associated with it that you want to modify. Then scroll down to your website. All of these are websites associated with a test account. Bypass this welcome screen by clicking the Content tab in the top left corner. See all of the pages associated with the site here, and we'll create a new one by clicking the New link in the top right corner. Choose your template. For this one, I'll choose a 2-column. Title the page. And you may want to modify the name of the file itself so that you recognize it within OmniUpdate. Click Create at the bottom. Now you'll see a sample of the page that you've created. By default, it is filled with some text that we want to eliminate. So click the Edit link in the top left, and then edit the main content. We want to replace all of this text with the code that we grabbed from MachForms, so we want to switch to code view of this page by clicking Edit HTML Source link in the top. Select all of this text and replace it with the code that we generated with the MachForm Manager. Update the page by clicking the Update link in the bottom left corner. See, the text has been replaced with this space holder. So we'll save the page in the top left corner. and then publish the page using the Publish Now link at the top. This pushes the page live to the website. Add a description to the changes that you've made to your page, and then click Publish at the bottom. Now that the page is live on the site, we can view the page by clicking the View in New Window link. You can see that the form is embedded properly into an EIU web page. Now when someone uses this form and submits it, the information will be stored in your MachForm manager. If you've chosen the email options, a copy can be sent to this email address or to the email addresses that you entered in the left section, whether this field is entered or not. Now that this form has been submitted, its contents will be shown in the MachForm manager under Manage Forms and Entries. You can see that an entry was submitted for this form, and you can see all of the details for that entry by clicking the magnifying lens. Once you're done testing, delete the sample entry by clicking the Delete X, and now your form is ready to be used by anyone on the website. For more information about MachForms, the Global Site Manager, or OmniUpdate, contact Jay Graybick in the CATS web office.